The second scenario I'll walk through is for a homeowner whose budget allows what I'll call a smaller energy storage system or smaller battery. Call it less than 30 amp discharge capacity and less than 15 kilowatt hours total. The solution that installers have come up with, which is okay for homeowners, is to pull out what's called a protected loads panel. So you end up with two electrical panels in the home, a main electrical panel or main distribution panel, which has these heavier loads in it, and a protected loads panel, which has basically your miscellaneous circuits, lights, and maybe some refrigeration. And these are the circuits that end up getting backed up with the smaller battery, because it just doesn't have the ampacity, or the capacity, to power up the whole home. So you end up with this necessary evil, this protected loads panel. The real downside is that now you're hemmed into a particular set of small loads, really forever, that you can power in the event of an outage, and you have no real flexibility in this limited system. With Lumin, you can get by with the same size energy storage system on the main distribution panel, because Lumin can now act as the governor of the main distribution panel. So again, as soon as the outage occurs, we're going to shed these larger loads automatically, bring that outage under control, and now you have a system that is expandable. In other words, if a couple of years from now I wanted to add a second battery, I could do that more easily versus this scenario where you are really hemmed into that particular size system and those particular small loads. With Lumin, the system is reconfigurable and flexible. It can change based on your lifestyle or the time of year of the outage or what's going on in your home. Hopefully that gave you a good contrast between the two system sizes and how Lumin can fit into either equation and have a big impact on home energy storage performance.